The sixth annual Sysdig Cloud Native Security and Container Usage Report is here. Get actionable security insights about real-world cloud and container usage from a broad range of companies around the world. Hi, this is Mike Isbisky, Director of Cybersecurity Strategy here at Sysdig. Did you know that 87% of container images include high or critical severity vulnerabilities? And that's up from 75% that we reported last year? Or do you realize that customers running Kubernetes clusters larger than 1,000 nodes could save over $10 million per year on average? Sysdig's platform monitors usage and security for both clouds and containers. We have a unique view of how organizations are using their cloud services, container services, and Kubernetes to power their applications and secure their cloud-native environments. Instead of relying on survey responses, the real-world data in this report provides insight into the billions of unique containers our customers have been running over the past year. This year's report has new information on cloud security, container vulnerabilities, Kubernetes cost data, and threat detection trends. You can find all the details by downloading your copy of the report for free at sysdig.com.